Hey guys, today I'm going to be going over how I'm going to use the Minilog Digitact, but most importantly, the key aspect of this setup is the LoopStation RC3. Once I get the sample in the Digitech, the number one thing I do is I pitch it down to just like see what happens with this. So sometimes I just like to see what happens. Have to speed up the sample.
Thank you.
to show you guys that. It's pretty cool. Definitely get a loop pedal if you have a synthesizer to accompany it. And that plus loop pedal plus Digitech equals beast. So definitely recommend. Have a great day.